I did the Grand Ole Opry Wednesday night. I'm pushing 300 appearances at the Grand Ole Opry. That's a great place. And I had a buddy standing over there, and they call it the wings. That's kind of fancy for standing over there. And he said, "Don't take that water out there, man. Don't take that water out there. It looks funny." But it's okay, ain't it?
Yeah.
So you're not supposed to start talking until everybody quits clapping. They call it talking over your applause. And see, I didn't know that. First time I ever did the Grand Ole Opry, I remember, I guess I tell it like it used to be. It might have been going up the charts. I can't remember. But we went out there and I sang it. Oh man, they were hooping and hollering and clapping. And as soon as the song just died out, I started talking and the place went quiet. So as I was walking off stage, I can see y'all, but I can't see y'all back there because of the lights. And they're even brighter at the opera. So I was walking off, and it's dark over there at the opera, and then so your eyes have to get adjusted to the dark. That's where everybody, all the artists were standing around. And so I walked over there and I saw this finger doing like that to me. I didn't know. I kind of went over there, and I knew who she was. She didn't have a clue who I was. It was Minnie Pearl. And she went like this. She said, "Now look, son, don't you ever talk over your applause. It's too hard to get." So I try not to, but I'm a talker, so